Hi, I'm Steven. Welcome to Steety Films. Today we're going to be doing some gameplay of the Titanfall Expedition DLC. Now this DLC comes with three additional new maps, and we'll go right into each one of them. Let's get with some gameplay. Gameplay, please.
Signal decryption handshake is unstable. You may experience visual artifacts. Welcome back. Ready up. Simulation mode is Pilot Hunter.
This is a strike mission. Kill the enemy pilots.
Checking balcony.
Get to wash that up.
To pilot.
Thank you.
units. Victory is imminent. The battle's almost over. Well done.
Okay, boss, this is a hardpoint operation. Take control of as many hardpoints as you can. Patch me into them, and I'll take care of the rest. Hardpoint Bravo's in that building up ahead. Find the terminal and get close to it so I can patch in. Halfway to securing the hardpoint.
Bravo is under control, but hardpoints Alpha and Charlie are still open. I need you to get over there and patch me in. Lost Alpha.
Hey, we're barely out of the IMP right now. There's plenty of time left to step it up.
Hardpoint Charlie's under attack, but we gotta get over there.
Reactor unstable.
We just lost Charlie.
Okay, buddy, you're approaching Charlie. Watch for hostiles.
We got Alpha. We're losing Bravo! We just lost Bravo!
Just lost Charlie. All right, we're about halfway through. Don't let up.
AI offline. Pilot mode engaged.
Bravo is under attack.
We got Alpha.
So that's my gameplay of the Titanfall Expedition DLC, hope you will enjoy it. I love the two Mats War Games and Swampland, which is really, really good Mats. But the other thing is that Runoff is a bit of a standard map, to be honest. But I love the other two Mats War Games and Swampland. I can honestly say they're really good maps and worth the package of the DLC, worth buying. So that's my gameplay. See you from CT Films.